first order of business today at a rental property down in good old Winona Lake. It's not too cold out, which is nice. There he is. It's not bad at all, is it?
I've done this one probably a dozen times over the years.
You doing upstairs? Hey, so yeah, as I said, this is a rental, and yes, we are in the business of restoring and transformation pictures, before and afters. We love that, but we're also in the business of maintenance, so this may not be everyone's favorite, you know, color. It's older, but it's in good condition, and it's in good condition because the landlords pay to clean their carpets, which we can appreciate, and I'm sure most tenants can too. So yeah, they're not all gonna be extravagant before and after pictures, but your carpets need to be maintained no matter what. Yo, we're out here at a rental property in downtown Warsaw. Still getting over a cold. We've cleaned this before, actually. Tell me if you can see what rooms we couldn't get to. So, obviously, we couldn't get to that room. That's why we're back cleaning it now that it's empty. So, I think it's a little bit cleaner on this side than it is over there. Zach is pre-vacuuming now. Same thing, we couldn't get to this room yet. Clean, not clean. Thank you.
Super important. Protect your walls. Literally a corner guard. That's what it's called. Typically, we aren't leaving carpets all that wet. We do hot water extraction, so we are using water. We're sucking and extracting in the same motion, so it leaves behind 5%. They say it's like 95% of water gets extracted if you're doing it correctly. Some people don't go over it enough. You should be doing enough dry strokes over your wet strokes. But for carpets like this, thin, commercial low pile carpet, we like to dry it. We just use an air mover. The common person may call it a fan. It's actually an air mover. It's a centrifugal air mover, to be exact. This is just CRBing, it's not cleaning. There is a method where you can do this called encapsulation, where you spray down an encapsulation product and then you run the CRB over it, and it is a low moisture cleaning. This instance is a good instance to do something like that. It's not as thorough as it could be. You leave behind basically the dirt and soil. So the encapsulation product you spray it down, and then it adheres to it, and it adheres and it encapsulates it, so that when you vacuum, you basically vacuum up all of the dirt and soil. We prefer to do this and do the hot water extraction afterwards because it's more thorough. Thank you. Have I mentioned that we pay our referrals? We pay you for our referrals. So you give us a referral, we will give you $25 toward the village at Winona, which you can use at Cerulean, Light Rail, Boathouse, whatever. You actually have three options. One, $25 gift certificate to Village at Winona. You can use it in the shops, restaurants, doesn't matter. Second, $50 off credit toward your next carpet cleaning. Or third, you can give $50 off toward a friend or family's carpet cleaning. So, you know, sometimes people do it for birthday presents, Christmas presents. You have a friend that wants their carpets cleaned, you can give them $50 off their next cleaning. So we pay you in one of those three ways, it's your choice. Hope to get referrals from you. Follow us, like us. Peace. I'll stop that.